You can pay anywhere from $20 to $50 for shelving. So I'm going to save that using milk crates, which are a few dollars a piece, and cable ties, which are practically nothing. This
I don't know how I feel about
however,
that.
However, it's just a bit odd, isn't it? Version 2.0 is going to look like a gym.
Michael refuses to throw away anything that he might be able to construct into a money-saving contraption.
Okay.
This is my
he's gonna keep
box of stuff that I think I can reuse.
His atypical eye for penny pinching means he generates less than one bag of trash per week.